Lawless McCloud County.
Okay, it is February 17th, 2015, 9:38 a.m. Calling McLeod County Sheriff, Scott Raymond. Yeah, how you doing today? Well, super. Can't complain on a beautiful, sunshiny day like today. Say, is Sheriff Raymond in today? Thank you. Yeah, Sheriff Raymond, this is Terry Nemers. How are you doing today? Well, I am doing super. Can't complain on a beautiful, sunshiny day like today. Yep. Anyhow, I submitted a data request to you on February 8th, 2015. I asked you to email me the policy and procedure manual for the McLeod County Sheriff's Department, McLeod County Jail Handbook, the McLeod County Personnel Handbook, McLeod County Data Practice Manual, and I asked you to forward it to the proper departments. And yes, I did. I sent it to you and to Michael Jung, your county attorney.
Young, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Was it an email or what was it?
Yes, it was.
Yeah, I can certainly do that. I don't remember seeing that email, but.
Okay. Well, it should have been February 8th. The title on or the name on it's Lion News. It said Chapter 13 Data Request, McLeod County Policies. Okay. So do you have your own policy and procedure manual, or do you contract out with someone like Lexapol for your?
Yeah, we have a Lexapol manual.
Okay. So that's PDF format. Should be no problem to email that to me then. Okay. So
Do you
does
mind
Lex.
sending me your email link again, and then I can.
I will forward it here if I can get my computer to cooperate with me. Okay, I will. It's forwarded. It just got sent, so it should be there soon.
Oh, here we go.
Does your is your jail handbook, is that created by Lexapol also? Okay. So let's see. And your let's see. Your county personnel handbook. Would you have a copy of that, or would that need to go to your administrator? So you could forward that for me then?
Sure.
Okay, and then the data practice manual, I'm sure he's got a copy of that then too. Yeah, it says the policy and procedure manual for the Sheriff's Department. So that's your entire policy and procedure manual.
Right, correct. But I'm just you want me to forward this up to our county administrator as far as the.
Well, you can just forward the same email to him and say, "Hey, I've complied or I'm going to comply with the data practice laws," and send the
Right.
sheriff's department manual and the jail handbook. So,
Okay, but as far as the McLeod County Data Privacy or Practice Manual and the Personnel Handbook, that's what you're asking from him, correct?
well, I'm asking you, but I mean, if you don't have a copy of it handy, then you certainly can
Right,
forward
okay,
it. For it
gotcha.
to him. I mean, otherwise, I would presume that you would have a copy of the personnel handbook on your computer and a copy of the data practice manual because you're required to, submit or process data requests. I'm sure you'd want to know what your own policies are and what the law is, that type of thing. I mean, I included the law on my email. Should be simple to follow that part. Just depends what your
No, I
policy
was
is
just
too.
asking what you wanted from the county admin, just to, so I'm clear on what I'm doing here for you.
Well, like I said, if you have all four there, then you can easily send me all four. I mean, sometimes I get this run around where, everyone wants to only do certain things, so they have to have it forwarded off to, that sort of ridiculous nonsense. So,
I will get that out to you.
okay, thank you. Oh, so you're gonna be able to send that right away then?
Well, it'll take a little bit, but I mean, within a day or two, I'll get it out to you.
Okay, so you don't have the policy and procedure manual right on your computer there?
Well, I do, but I'm just saying I gotta go through it here and get it to you. It's not gonna come within the next minute or two, I guess is what I'm trying to say, but I will get it to you within, I don't know, an hour or so.
Okay. I thought that you can be kind of worried when you start saying day or two. So within,
Oh, no.
okay. So if I get within an hour or
I'm
two,
trying to say I'm not really techie here, so
that's
I got
fine.
to figure out how to attach it all and send it, so that's the only thing.
Do you e-file, don't you?
E-file.
Your sheriff's department, you're capable of e-filing and that type of thing?
What do you mean as far as like on our,
Well, I have some information from the BCA. It says you use law
Or
enforcement.
e-filing, are you talking about for criminal complaints and all that
Right,
kind of
right,
stuff?
right, right, right. So, I mean, all your information should be, computer. You have LETG, that's law enforcement technology.
Right.
Yeah. So, that's incident referral. I'm well aware that, police departments and sheriff's departments, email all sorts of stuff, all email all sorts of their evidence and reports back and
Right. No,
forth,
I know.
so.
I know what you're saying. I'm just saying, I'm going to get it to you. Just give me a few minutes
Oh,
to
that's
gather
fine.
it all together and
That's
figure out
fine.
how to
That's
attach
fine.
it onto this email, and
That's
it'll
fine.
come to you.
Okay. I just hear this, people aren't very techie when they're in law enforcement, when law enforcement is extremely techie, so.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm not trying to make excuses or anything.
Okay, I just wanted to clarify. All right. Well, then I'll be looking for that next hour or two then.
All right, if you have any other questions, give me a call.
Thank you, appreciate it.
Thank you, sir.
Yep, bye now.
Lawless McLeod County.